Hey you guys, I got another wig from RiRiHAIR. So inside you can see that this wig comes with attachable, detachable elastic band, which is amazing. So you can hook it however tight or however loose you want your wig. And it also comes with combs inside of it. And yes, let's get on to putting this wig on. Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you guys this wig I got from RiRiHAIR. If you guys saw my last video from RiRiHAIR, I got a wig from them before and I loved it. So I was like, I want to get another one and I wanted a curly wig. So this is it in my head. So this is the box. It is from RiRiHAIR. And this is probably like one of my top hair companies right now because of oh so many reasons. So before I get into why I love this hair so much and this company, inside the box you guys get a wig cap, which I really don't use much, and you get this cool like gold shiny brush, which I did not put in this hair because it will be a frizz ball if I did that. So yeah, I'm not using that for this wig right here. Put that to the side. So let me tell you guys what wig this is. This is the black curly bob wig. It's virgin hair, 14 inches. It's 150% density, medium cap size, light brown lace color, all that. So what I really like about it is that the hairline already comes pre-plucked, which is great. So one day I will actually glue my wigs down. I never ever glue my wigs down just because I feel like it's pointless for me because I work out so much. I work out literally every day and I sweat so much when I work out, and I just feel like the glue is just going to melt. So if you guys know like a safe lace adhesive that is sweat proof and waterproof, please let me know because I will try it and I'll try it and show you guys how it acts with my hair and all that. And also the knots in the front are bleached, so you don't have to worry about bleaching your knots because nobody wants to bleach knots in their free time really, unless you just want to. But yeah, so I love this wig. So this is the curly bob wig and I believe it can get curlier than this. This is what it looks like when it comes straight out of the box. So literally I opened the box and I cut the lace off and just put it on my head. I do have the adjustable straps on right now. And I think I put it on like the tightest one and I'm starting to get a headache because I shouldn't have put it on the tightest one. My head is already big, so yeah, I need to loosen that up. But yes, I love this hair. This hair reminds me of like, I don't know, like holiday, Christmas, like festive hair for some reason. I really like it. So yeah, it is a bob, so I'll turn to the side. So yes, it comes like right down here. And another thing I like about this wig is that it is full and it's 150% density. It's not 180, it's not 200. It is 150, and you see how full this is? Let me turn around. Yes. So it is full, okay, you guys? Like this wig is full. You get your money's worth with this wig. This wig is so easy. It's cute and quick. The lace on here is very, very natural. Like, I love it so much. Just like the other wig, like the other wig was giving me life, you guys. It was giving me life. I loved it when I had it on. It's just so beautiful and it was so full. So this wig is like the exact same thing. So if you're looking for a curly bob wig, I highly suggest you guys check out RiRiHAIR. You don't have to worry about sewing an elastic band on it or anything like that because it's already done for you. So yes. So overall, I love the wig. I'm gonna leave the link to the previous wig I had before this one. and I'll leave all the info for this wig below. But let me know if you guys like it. This hair is so soft, like you guys can see it, like I'm about to like knock my earring out. You guys can see, like, it's just like, I don't know, it's so soft and fluffy. I don't know, I love it. It's so cute. So, and also if you use the code Morgan, you get $15 off of your order, which is great. And I know y'all love to save monies, okay? Okay. Let me know if you guys like it. And thank you guys for watching me. And I hope you guys have a great and blessed, safe, food-filled holidays. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, you guys.